Good evening, everybody, and welcome back. Brent plays with himself. Final Fantasy VII, Chapter 12. Fight for survival. Let's go. Yeah, you get it. You get it. You're a professional like me. Hey! Barrett. Jesse. The Jesse story in this was crazy. Wedge!
Resist and we will use lethal force. I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists. Resist and we will use lethal force.
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
That's right. You fight, Barrett.
Stop! I said stop!
Drop the weapon now!
Whoa. Good on you, man. I like that they made Avalanche bigger than it was, too. Because in the game, this is where they all die. I remember seeing you stream the original and they went up a tower like this gang got killed. Spoilers! In the original, yeah. But I they made Avalanche this bigger thing with, like, not only bigger, but, like, different factions. Like, there's parts where they talk about, like, oh, that's Avalanche, but they're a different faction, and they take things really far, and blah, blah, blah.
Please, let us through!
Jesus.
What are you?
You know what I am? I'm a guy who doesn't like getting his fucking throat cut with his sword.
We have to get past, whatever it takes.
What, now we have to fight these things? There we go. Hey, they really don't like fire.
Call it fire. Let's finish this.
It's on you. I'll show you what I can do. Tagging out.
Hang back.
So, does Thundera work on you? No.
Calling fire. Let's do this.
So confused.
Go on.
I'm very confused by this. So let's do this then.
You're up.
Okay. Now, Aerith, you're gonna use Ray of Judgment. And then you're gonna use Chocobo Gust.
I got this.
I honestly have no idea what's happening. Okay. I'm clearly doing something wrong here. Normally attacks have only a slight effect on its stagger gauge, but the gauge fills more quickly after it's been interrupted. So how the fuck do we beat it? It's a time fight?
There's too many.
Yeah. I guess it was just a time thing. Oh, they're gone. I don't know what those fucking things are.
Aerith?
Come on.
Same event I saw in the original stream, so I can actually compare. It is actually, if you're talking about like running up and stuff like that, this is. This is me running up that tower. So you are gonna get a chance to see this. And again, like, the part I'm loving about this is, like, I know where I am in relation to the overhead map. I know where I am. Hey, there's a lot of people. That is hilarious luck.
What you got? Come on!
Barret!
That's Barret!
And Aerith is still like...
What?
Oh, thank God. I remember these blocky people. He was majority square.
To go back. Barret and the others are still.
Stop.
Stop, Wedge.
Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight.
No, you can't. How's the game audio? It's been really low lately.
They were shooting at me and he.
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Audio's much better than the past streams of this I've seen. That's good.
Stay here with them.
I heightened the game audio. Game audio's been super quiet. Okay. Biggs? You know, if you're out of ammo, you got those two clips right there. I feel as though awful things are about to happen. I'm stuck. There we go. Who, me? Just exploring. Alright. Let's heal up. If you keep your settings here, should be good. Fucking A. That's what I like to hear. Thanks, Blitz Girl. You're the best. Nothing? Okay. Let's go! Making my way.
I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit. What's wrong with these people?
I repeat, this is God damn it.
What the? Gentlemen?
Hostile contact. One target. Engage. Yes.
Hey, have you guys ever just gotten fucked up? Because I feel as though getting messed up.
Was never in doubt.
Good. Fantastic. I got a little bit cocky there. They are standard grunts getting fucked up as part of the job. See, OBS settings ever since I found the best ones. See, and what I find is like, if I leave my OBS... then my audio goes to shit, especially in my game. I think that's my big problem. It's been a while since we spoke. No, we should be okay. Whoa. All right. You fucking dick. I'm gonna die.
Still in it.
That was a mistake.
I won't give up.
Right.
Fight's over.
fuck?
Here goes!
I don't have time for this.
Buzz off.
Fucking shit.
You're better than this.
Who's done? Oh. See, I don't do that. I don't leave it on. That was a hard fight, so I'm imagining that's because shit.
Tough, but doable.
Where? What? Fuck off. Christ, that was difficult. So wait, I thought there was an elevator here. Was there not? Oh, I'm just insane. I think those things are helping.
You made it. No, I might not. Hey.
Nah, Biggs.
Is Wedge?
Yeah, Wedge is alive.
He'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself. It's
the ghost just wants to kiss you. Better take me out first.
Promise me.
Jesus.
Don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that.
Oh, Biggs!
Oh, one more thing.
Oh, yeah, what's that?
It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums.
Yeah.
The kids, they're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
No.
You're gonna make it out.
But you have so much in common.
What does that mean?
Good luck, Cloud.
Fantastic.
Our future is in your hands.
He is emotionally stunted like a child. You are correct. You know what? He is a child. Let's call it what it is. He's a child. Cloud! You... and children don't understand love. Could have done without that reminder. F for Biggs? I don't know what that means. Whoa! I can't believe the helitroopers are here. These guys were so weird. Okay, I'm not going there. Stop it. Whoa. Whoa.
No escape. You're mine.
Hey, so listen, feel as though take a minute. Okay. Things have escalated, and I'm not feeling too good. I could really use some more health. Oh, F for respect. I don't know what that means. Did it say that I leveled up? Cause yes, please. I don't know what it originated, but it's a thing. I don't know what it is. It's a thing, I guess. Cool, cool. You have no idea what's going on then, eh? Good to know. That up. Fantastic. Barrett, are you really? Gatling gun, done. You only have that? Feel like you should have more. Fantastic. Tifa, how are you doing? Get your leather gloves up? This is great. Leather gloves are up. Sonic checkers? Fantastic. Is that good? Feather. You don't have enough. It's alright. Oh, hang on. Aerith, what's going on? Guard stick up. Mithril rod. There. We're all good. Yeah, I dig it too. I dig this game. I need health. How you doing, buddy? Dead. Okay. Alright. I need health. Badly. Okay. A good shot. That was a good bit of magic I just did. Yes, a Moogle medal. Making my way. Okay, nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. There. Please, no more fighting. I could really use a break from fighting. Ah! Bright light. Are you gonna shoot? Oh, hey, Reno.
We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar, but the Turks. But Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you.
What are you doing? Hey now.
First class asshole.
Gotcha now! You ain't got nowhere to run?
I do, I have up. I can run up. Okay, Coleman. It's a lot of helicopters.
through this cheap-ass play.
Oh, no! Okay, that's a thing.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
Now you get up?
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Okay.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, 7th Heaven. I need you to
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Well, this is delightful. Good job.
Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up.
I remember this. Okay. I'm not doing this again with
Come
Tifa.
On. 7th Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
Sorry, whoa. I'm Aerith now?
We don't have time to waste!
Hey, let us through! How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, you need to step away from
you
the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
People are assholes.
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
Whoa, your attitude took a turn. You're all for this.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow.
What's this Band-Aid doing?
Something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here. Right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
What are you doing, Wedge?
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die! Close it!
No!
I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just fight!
Wedge!
Yay!
7th Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Wedge.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere but here!
Run.
What is it?
Get the fuck out of here, people!
You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
They're going to drop a plate on us?
Yeah.
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
All right, go.
What do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the
I hate to live right there. Yeah, just constantly looking at that pillar. Could you imagine if, like, you saw pieces of stuff falling from the pillar, you'd just be like, I feel like we're done.
Avalanche, I take it? Just a friend. Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Okay. I'm here for Marlene, though. Go.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven. That's it.
Oh, God! Look out!
What's happening?
Oh, no!
Oh, boy.
It's gonna crash!
Small chin bothers you. It's a beautiful chin. The chin of an angel. Is that helicopter gonna land on 7th Heaven? Oh, good. Jesus!
We need water! Hurry! The fire's spreading!
No one's gonna save me? Well, I know another way. Let's go.
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape? There's a way out!
Oh. Gotta get through.
Get out of my way!
Gotta find a way.
Stop pushing!
We'll take you to Walmart.
Finally!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Hold on.
Go, go, go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Small gym.
Come on, get moving this way. Hey, hey, over here. Come on.
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go faster. Stop hitting me! Hate everyone. Carrying a child now. What the fuck? This is not Marlene.
Hey, can you walk?
Come on, we've gotta go too.
I'll be fine.
This is one of Marlene's friends.
We can get through this.
There you go.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Betty.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop.
Person with baby on back.
Please, I need to get through. This is it, isn't it?
Move.
Almost there.
No, it's not working.
Confirm. Oh. One more bird lost. Probably
wouldn't let me move.
After all.
Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
Okay, get up. You. Okay, go.
Please be okay. Hold on, Marlene. I'm coming for you.
Marlene. Marlene!
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
Oh, it must be raining.
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where
right now. She's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
Eggs and chips? Yeah, man.
Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
Oh.
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together. Anywhere.
Yeah.
Shall we go?
Eggs and chips. Big questions, kid. Is my life gonna become a train wreck? Will the bar... Ow, what's happening? Huh? The hell just happened? The fuck just happened?
It smells nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
Oh, it's the flower I bought. Yeah, this kid asks big questions. Just take it with you.
Come on.
I mean, you're going to... I know where you're going, and there's shit ton of flowers there, so...
Tell you what. We'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help, too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Uh-oh.
Song.
Yo, it was a weird thing. Like, she just because of, like, really happy. That must be... Ooh. Maybe that's some Aerith materia.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay?
Are you sure?
How about we make a deal?
This is intriguing. We have, that's right. Oh my god, are we still here? Catch her.
What the hell?
Doing up here?
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Excellent.
Meanwhile, hang on. We have a problem. You need a healing materia. Because right now, I don't have anyone to heal me.
I sent her to 7-Heaven to get Marlena.
And Wedge?
Huh? I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
We can still stop this. Right?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Serious?
Buzz off.
Save us all some time and give up.
What's this?
We're done. Damn it. Doing? Who are you talking to?
Give me a break.
Bam. Let's do this. Bring it.
Talk to.
Well,
oh, hey, either way, it was a fucking mess. Nothing. This was a mistake.
You still want some more?
Go.
Mold down.
Lucky I stretched.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Whoa. I want to back up.
I see you.
Bully for you. I'm on a small tower. It'd be weird if you didn't see me. don't know. Nothing good. Jesse?
So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10? Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Watch out for the Dementors. Wow. Good job. Hey, you're staggered. Welcome to the beatdown zone. Population U. I need... Cure me. Pretty sure I lose it after this, so might as well use it now. Okay. Also, Tifa, did you level up? Fuck, I'm awful at this. increase damage from behind. Ooh. What's going on here? Ooh. I clearly want to go this way. You could really use another weapon. Or something. An elixir is actually pretty fucking good. An elixir will be great for me. Oh, it must be raining. Smells like rain. Delightful. Tifa, let's do this precarious thing. Helicopter? Hey, I can see my house! Barrett? Oh shit, Jesse! Those things seem to appear when someone's dying. Are they an omen?
Jeez. Tifa. If you could see the look on your face.
Jesse? Oh, I'm straight up carrying you. Sure am.
Lucky me.
Like hell there you last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming.
Just try to hang on.
You already did this with Biggs, man.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone with Mom's cooking.
Oh. Aww.
I really wanted to believe.
You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think... Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Yeah, you called her fat? It was really rude. Fist bump!
Don't you guys have somewhere to be? It's not polite to stare, you know.
Talking.
Jesse.
It's my last words. Really? Sounds more like a last fucking paragraph. Let's go kick some ass. Come on, Tifa. Oh my god, yes. Thank you. Okay. I need all of these. Okay, let's hold up on those. Okay. Those are good. Those are good. I'm good on materia. Okay. Then let's go big. Dunzo. We're gonna rest. Yeah, I'm gonna try to...
I think I'm gonna try to beat this chapter tonight.
But you should absolutely go to bed if you have to. Barrett? I'm going back from here.
You hear me? Think you can come up in here and do what you want? We gonna take it?
Barrett!
Deeper! Get your ass back up! Now! Chopper's gonna chew you up!
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the
This guy. Looks like the top.
Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
Do I have to fight a helicopter? What does this do? Menu. I feel like it is now that you called me bitch.
Miss me.
Hmm.
You're next, asshole.
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
You seem very happy with yourself.
Plate separation authorized.
Feel like anyone could stop him right now.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
Huh? No, you don't. Not when I'm working.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it.
I had a hard time with you on my own. Okay. What's happening here now? Okay. Not much. Okay. Ice, healing, lightning. Cleansing. Lock up. Let's give you E for it. Let's give you provoke. And so... Now let's do that. Do this.
Bring it. This quest.
Yeah. We can run it away, baby.
So.
Your choice, huh?
Come on.
Abilities. Hello. Rude.
Prepping for bombing run. How come?
Say what? I see you're doing whatever the hell you want. Guess I'm rubbing off on you. Heads up, guys.
Second Boom! Uh-huh.
Damn it.
Oh, shit. Did I kill Rude? What does that mean? What's happening? They're from Turkey. Hi. Have you met my friend? His name is Ifrit. And he loves.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Is Ifrit just hanging out behind us?
Do you want me to do something?
No, Ifrit. Hey, how's it going? Have you met my sword? Hell, the mentors, why?
Get real tired of your shit.
Dripe Barrett. Likes to bust balls because it's a buster sword. Oh. Hey, what's happening?
Section 1, separation imminent. Evacuate immediately.
Late this is bad.
Initiated.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?
Alright, Barrett, calm down. Went after Tifa, I guess. How's it going? Barrett, I don't think shooting the... Barrett, I don't think you're doing the right thing. Barrett, I think you're doing the wrong thing. Please stop shooting the machines. Why does this exist?
Nothing. There's nothing you can do now.
Well, bully for us then.
I saw Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene! My Marlene! What did you do with her?
Where are you?
Don't get mad at him. He's like, hey, this person's with Shinra. What did you do with her? Ancient?
Ancient?
Just this a lot.
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Oh boy, we gotta go. This is fantastic. Barrett, do you perchance have an idea?
If we don't get the hell out of here,
wait. Come on, come on. Go. Oh, yes. Ooh. This looks way better than it did in the original. People. Wedge! Wedge and the kitty cats. What? What the fuck? That was fucked up. I'm ending it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked what you saw, subscribe on YouTube. Follow on Twitch to watch me play live. Social media, at NearlyCompetent, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, the whole kit caboodle. I have so many questions about one of the characters that just got fucking shown. Because why the fuck are they there? You didn't meet them until way later on in the game. But they're somehow there. Holy fuck. So, tune in next time for Chapter 13. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, have a good evening.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.